while standing outside of Jerusalem. Lord Jesus, let us sing. He's single tarry in the upper room, and the Holy Ghost I will sing. Now 120 Christians believed in his holy word. They tarried and prayed about 10 days, and from heaven they had heard. They were speaking in other tongues, Lord, speaking in other tongues. They were staggering around like drug men, speaking in other tongues. Now the Holy Ghost from heaven, when he did descend, he filled the whole house where they were sitting, like a mighty rushing wind. With a godlike voice set upon them, they shouted, "Dest and run!" But the Bible plainly teaches they were speaking in other tongues. Yeah, we're speaking in other tongues, Lord. Speaking in other tongues. I was set on fire by the Holy Ghost, speaking in other tongues. Little David danced in the spirit. Elijah had to run. But when I got that Holy Ghost, I spoke in other tongues. Yeah, we're speaking in other tongues, Lord. Speaking in other tongues. I was set on fire by the Holy Ghost, speaking in other tongues. Now the world says I'm crazy, cause I gave up all of it fun. But I'm so glad I got the Holy Ghost, speaking with other tongues. Oh, speaking in other tongues, Lord, speaking in other tongues. We were set on fire by the Holy Ghost, speaking in other tongues. We were set on fire by the Holy Ghost, speaking in other tongues. Hey, man. Good to be set on fire today by the, amen, the Spirit of God. We're glad to be coming to you by means of TV today. Amen. Good to be back with Brother Ray and Sister Cheryl. Amen. On the, I don't know what we call this, Ray Rife Show, I guess. Amen. But we're glad to be here. Good to feel the Spirit of the Lord. Amen. And that's a good one to come on with. And I just, we just want to get you stirred up a little bit. Amen. Amen. Feel the presence of the Lord. Amen. This is a good day to be alive in the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank God. I was thinking this morning, this is the day that the Lord hath made. Let us rejoice. And let us rejoice and be glad in it. Amen. Amen. Glory to God. If you're able to move today, if you're able to move a finger, if you ever move a foot, amen, get all you can out of this day that the Lord's give you. Take every blessing he's got. Hallelujah. Well, amen. Brother Ray, you better get it. Amen. Feeling good.
This is Brother Jesse E. Stipp, and his phone number is 276-259-7610. If you need him to come to preach or minister, yeah, he'll amen. Be, or sing or whatever. And I may come along and help him every now and then, but went to one last week and had a real good time. And there's a lot of people calls and ask about his phone number, so that's it. It's 259-7610. And we just appreciate the goodness of the Lord. We appreciate all of our sponsors. I'll go ahead and give, appreciate Dale Joyce's cabinet. His number is 963-2019. And,
hallelujah.
And Richland's Pharmacy. That's Edwin Pruitt. His number is 963-2115. And also Hurst Scott Funeral Home, Gene Hurst and Richland's and Jeffrey. And their number is 964-4041. And also they've got a Tassel number. It's 988-7579. And also Army Navy Store. Appreciate David and Bonnie Whitey there in Cedar Bluff. They got any kind of hunting apparel and boots and so forth. Their number is 963-4415. And also we appreciate Eileen Hope and Nanny Carr. And also Linda Myrtle Plaster. And appreciate Jennings Webb and Hazel Vance and Betty Sword. And Linda Johnson. And Sister Linda, I think, has been pretty sick. I'd like to hear from her to see how she's doing. Somebody said she was real sick. And I'd like to send that song to Noah and Carrie Boyd and Linda Simmons, and also, well, different ones. I'll just cut it a little short today, send that Joe and Doris Ward a song, and also Janice Hubbard, and that's, and we'll get the rest of them next time, Brother Jesse.
Amen. And,
but we just appreciate each one. I think we'll try one in G, Brother. We'll let Brother Jesse sing another, and he's really been a blessing here on that Holy Ghost song. I can't make it without the Lord. That's what this song says. Just listen to the words of it. And Sister Beulah Lane always liked this song. She went on to be with her maker this past year, and we really miss them. And she was a good supporter of the radio, and we appreciate all the people that do support her radio and TV ministry. But listen to the words of this song. I don't understand the reason for this valley. Heavy burdens in this valley I walk through. Now I can't comprehend by now what God is doing. All I know
is
I can't make it, Lord, without you.
Every day,
now I'll be honest, I don't know what to do, and perhaps it's all a mystery unfolding. All I know is I can't make it, Lord, without you. Now I won't just pretend that I have all the answers. Strength renewed. But if you hold my hand right now, that's all that matters. All I know is I can't make it, Lord, without you. All I know is I it's all a mystery unfolding. All I know is I can't make it, Lord, without you. All I know is I can't make it, Lord, without you. I like sending out to Manchurl's her brother and sister-in-law, AC and Les Breeden from up in Ohio, they've been getting, and her sister, Mona Wagner. I mean, in Kentucky. Yeah, they used to live in Ohio, but many people out there that tune us on Facebook, we want to send out to all of you. Brother Jesse.
Hey, man. Yeah. We're thankful for everybody that views us on Facebook and different places. And if I'm thinking right, we've got another comment from a sister in the Philippines there this past weekend. Amen. And we're really glad we can reach and touch people. Amen. I want to feel to do this song right here. I want to send this out to everybody in Whitewood. And Brother Bailey Price, he just got out of hospital, I believe.
Yeah.
Amen. And all them over in Whitewood and Pilgrim's Knob.
100 years young.
A lot of them over in Hurley and Welch and just everywhere is listening to us and watching us. I'm listening again. Amen. And we're also on WGTH radio. If you'd like to tune us in on Saturdays at 12, and Brother Ray's on at Sundays at 12:30 to 1:30. Yep. Amen. Tune us in. Amen. If you ain't got nowhere to go that day, we'll do this song in memory of Brother Charlie McDaniels. He used to sing this song, and I tell you, everybody in the church would just be so blessed. Amen. And I'm glad Jesus is the shepherd of our valley. Uh-huh. He'll be your shepherd today. Amen. Send this out to Roxy and Ole Mullins over in Hemp Hill at Welch. Amen. And Michelle. And I'm trying to think of her daughter's name. It's Earlene, I believe. Amen. send it out to them. What would I do without Jesus? He's the shepherd of my valley. Lord, I just couldn't walk this road alone. When I'm hungry, he feeds me. When I'm thirsty, he's my water. I couldn't make it without Jesus. What would I do? When I need someone to talk to, he's always there to listen. With his arms holding about me, he rocks me in his bosom. What would I do without Jesus, the shepherd of my valley? Couldn't make it without Jesus. What would I do? When my tears flow like a river, and my burdens are high as the mountain, when the ones I have counted on have laid me down, oh, that's when I go to Jesus. Woo! He's the one that I can count on. I couldn't make it without Jesus. What would I do? My tears flow like a river, and your burdens are high as a mountain. When the friends you have counted on have let you down, well, that's when you can go to Jesus. He's the one that you can count on. Couldn't make it without Jesus. What would we do? When I need someone to talk to, oh, he's always there to listen. With his arms holding about me, oh, he rocks me in his bosom. What would I do? Shepherd of my valley, I couldn't make it without Jesus. What would I do? I couldn't make it without Jesus. What would I do? Hey man, we can't make it without him. Hey man, sure seems like people tries and tries and tries everything except the Lord. Amen. But I tell you, if you'll just trust him, he'll meet your every need. He'll help you in every situation that you're in. A lady told me tonight, she said, I can't pray and I can't serve the Lord because of the situation I'm in. But you know what? God, amen, he can handle all situations. He can handle all your problems, and he can bring you out of all the troubles you're in if you'll just let him. Hallelujah. Amen. He said, my hand is extended all the day long. Come so on, all man. You got to do is trust him. He said, blessed is a man that puts his trust in the arm of the Lord and not in the arm of flesh. Listen, God will help you today. Amen. He'll help you. Amen. Brother Ray.
Amen. Appreciate it. Sister Connie stepped in back with us. So where she prays for us a lot of times. And I know one time we was all praying for Sister Norma Lave, and I believe that's about the best I've ever heard her preach. And if you've got people backing you praying for you, you can yeah, preach and you can sing better, and the anointing comes. But we just couldn't make it without the Lord. But Brother Jesse was talking about our radio program a while ago. Some people get us on Facebook. If they'll go to wgth.net, the sheep. They can probably pick up our radio program on Sundays at 12:30, and maybe Brother Jesse's on Saturday. So that's www.wgth.net. 105.5 FM, the sheep. So we like to advertise both of them, you know. I just feel a good spiritual today, Brother Jesse. Come up, brought that song on, and we got a lot of people that's sick, conflicted. We might pray a little bit after this one here, but this old song, Brother Charles Hubbard used to sing, be an E, brother, a little at a time, but yeah, this is a true song. From the moment that I get up until I go to bed, Lord, I just keep a searching for a way to get ahead. I'm on this narrow highway, and Lord, I'm doing fine as I make my way toward heaven, a little at a time, a little at a time. Knew the workers need the sunshine, the farmers need the rain, the fields, they need a planting, cause the cattle needs the grain.
Yeah, press some more, come on.
Well, I need a little push, Lord, I'm getting way behind, but Lord, I'm gonna catch ya a little at a time, a little at a time. You know, I ain't got much down here, Lord, but I do the best I can, and when I get to glory, gonna be a wealthy man. I'll be living in a mansion, and I won't owe a dime. Well, I'm laying up my treasures a little at a time,
at a time,
a little at a time. You know, times are getting harder and prices going up. Everything I do, Lord, don't seem to be enough. Oh, but when I get to heaven, I'll leave it all behind. We're gonna take it in, Lord, a little at a time, a little at a time, a little at a time. Sent out to Nanny Carr and Eileen Hope. She wanted me to sing it one time a long time ago. And I don't know if we're going to, you want to sing it? Let's pray, Brother Jesse.
Hallelujah.
Pray for the sick. And I don't know why I keep saying over, just like we get on the radio and say we're watching us, and get on TV and say we're listening, but it's a little bit confusing. But we do know,
praise the Lord,
if we get in one mind, one accord, we can pray.
Hallelujah.
Prayer of faith. So there's
Amen.
Many people that's sick and afflicted.
That's
so
right.
We need to pray for that little girl that's 5 years old. It's
Emily
good to pray. Emily Little and different ones. And
praise Lord God.
Knows. Praise the Lord.
Amen. If you're sick out there today, I know a lot of times people say lay your hand on the screen, but I like to say lay your hand in the Master's hand. Amen. As we pray for you today, you that need help and a touch from the Lord, put your hand in his. Just reach for the Lord. He'll be there to touch you and help you. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus, we look to you one more time, asking, Lord, for your spirit to go forth, Lord, to all these that are sick and afflicted. Lord, as we continue to pray for Emma Little, this little child, got 5 years old with his cancer, I'm asking, Lord, for your miracle healing to reach to her. And all the others, Lord, thousands, Lord, that are battling this disease today, God, I'm asking for your healing virtue. Lord, so many that are sick and afflicted with this bad virus and all these things going on. But Lord, in your word, you said, I am the Lord God that healeth thee. And Lord, I ask that you stretch forth your hand. God, and I pray that you draw the lost unto you. Send that drawing spirit, Lord, in the songs we sing, Lord. Glory to God. In Jesus' mighty name, amen.
Praise
God. Amen. Key of A, I guess. Amen. Praise God. Well, Brother Wilmer Muncie wrote this song years ago, and I kind of got to feeling good in it, and I said, you care if I sing that, Brother Wilmer? And he said, go ahead. Amen. And every time I see him now or in church with him, he said, you sing it. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise God. Well, one more time. Hey, one more time. Lord, let me feel your anointing one more time. Oh, one more time, Lord. One more time. Let me feel your anointing one more time. I'll work for you, Lord.
I'll work for you.
I'll work for you. Oh, let me feel your anointing one more time. I'll work for you, Lord. I work for you.
I work for you.
Lord, let me feel your anointing one more time. Hey, one more time, Lord.
One more time.
Oh, let me feel your anointing one more time. Oh, one more time, Lord. One more time. Let me feel your anointing one more time. I'll sing for you, Lord. I'll sing for you. Oh, let me feel your anointing one more time. I'll sing for you, Lord. I'll sing for you, Lord. Let me feel your anointing one more time. Oh, when I'm in the valley, Lord. Oh, when I'm in the valley, Lord. Lord, when I'm in the valley, Lord. Let me feel your anointing one more time. Oh, one more time, Lord. One more time, Lord, let me feel your anointing one more time. Hey, one more time, Lord. One more time, let me feel your anointing one more time. I'll preach your word, Lord. I'll preach your word. Oh, let me feel your anointing one more time. I'll preach your word, Lord.
Preach your word.
Preach your word, Lord. Let me feel your anointing one more time. Oh, one more time, Lord.
One more time.
Oh, one more time. Oh, let me feel your anointing one more time. Hey, one more time, Lord.
One more time.
Let me feel your anointing one more time. Just let me feel your anointing one more time. Hey, man.
Woo.
Hallelujah.
What a spirit we feel today.
Glory to God. He's in here.
Say something for the Lord, everybody.
Hey, man. I'm going to tell you, there's nothing like his anointing. Amen. Amen. When the Spirit comes in, whoo. Amen. Isaiah said, I believe it's in chapter 10, he said, because of the anointing, whoo. Amen. The yoke will be removed from off his shoulder.
Yes, sir.
Amen. And because of the anointing, amen, the yoke shall be destroyed. Amen. And I know one thing, when the enemy's fighting you and giving you a hard time, I feel like a lot out there today, you're viewing us, you're carrying great old big burdens, great old big worries and big old fears. Amen. Lay it over in the Lord's hand. Let his anointing come unto you. Amen. We're getting ready to go off the air here in just two or three minutes or four. We just want to encourage you today to keep praying, keep seeking after the Lord, keep searching. Amen. Your heart, keep looking in his word, and he'll certainly bless you and help you. Amen.
Sing it again, brother.
Same thing. Hallelujah. Well, one more time.
Well, one more time.
Hey, one more time.
Oh, one more time.
Oh, let me feel your anointing one more time. Hey, one more time, Lord.
One more time.
One more time. Let me feel your anointing one more time. Oh, when I'm in,
when I'm in
the valley, Lord. Lord, when I'm in the valley, Lord. Lord,
when I'm in
the valley, Lord. Let me feel your anointing one more time. Oh, one more time, Lord.
Oh, one more time.
Oh, one more time.
Oh, one more time.
Lord, let me feel your anointing one more time. Hey, one more time, Lord.
One more time.
One more time. Let me feel your anointing one more time. I need your touch, Lord. I need your touch. Oh, let me feel your anointing one more time.
I need your touch,
Lord. I need your touch.
I need your touch. touch, Lord. Let me be who you're anointed.
One more time. Oh, one more time, Lord.
Oh, one more time.
Oh, one more time.
Oh, one more time.
Oh, let me be your anointing one more time. Hey, one more time, Lord.
One more time.
Oh, one more time.
Let me be who you're anointing
one more time. When the devil says, that I can't go. When the devil says that I can't go. When the devil says that I can't go. Let me be who you're anointing one more time. Oh, one more time, Lord.
Oh, one more time.
Oh, one more time. Lord, let me be your anointing one more time. Oh, one more time, Lord. One more time. Let me feel your anointing one more time. I'll sing for you, Lord.
I'll sing for you.
Oh, let me feel your anointing one more time. I'll sing for you, Lord.
I'll sing for you,
Lord. Let me feel your anointing one more time. Oh, one more time, Lord.
One more time.
Lord, let me feel your anointing one more time. Hey, one more time, Lord. One more time. Let me feel your anointing one more time. Lord, I'm a fielding in here. One more time, Lord.
One more time.
Oh, one more time. Oh, let me feel your anointing one more time. Hey, one more time, Lord.
One more time.
One more time. Let me feel who you're anointing one more time. I'll preach your word, Lord.
I'll preach your word.
Oh, let me feel your anointing one more time. I'll preach your word, Lord.
I'll preach your word,
Lord. Let me feel your anointing one more time. Hey, one more time, Lord.
Oh, one more time.
One more time.
One more time.
Oh, let me feel your anointing one more time. Hey, one more time, Lord.
One more time.
Oh, one more time. Let me feel your anointing one more time. Oh, one more time, Lord.
Oh, one more time.
Oh, one more time.
Oh, let me feel your anointing one more time.
Hey, one more time, Lord.
One more time.
Let me feel your anointing one more time. While standing outside of Jerusalem, Lord Jesus, let us sing. He said, go tarry in the upper room, and the Holy Ghost I will sing. Now 120 Christians believed in his holy word. They tarried and prayed about 10 days, till from heaven they had heard. They were speaking in other tongues, Lord, speaking in other tongues. They were staggering around like drug men, speaking in other tongues. Now the Holy Ghost from heaven, when he did descend, he filled the whole house where they were sitting, like a mighty rushing wind. With a godlike voice set upon them, they shouted, "Dest and run!" But the Bible plainly teaches they were speaking in other tongues. Yeah, we're speaking in other tongues, Lord.
Speaking in other tongues.
I was set on fire by the Holy Ghost, speaking in other tongues. Little David danced in the spirit. Elijah had to run. But when I got that Holy Ghost, I spoke in other tongues. Speaking in other tongues, Lord. Speaking in other tongues. I was set on fire by the Holy Ghost, speaking in other tongues. Now the world says I'm crazy, cause I gave up all of it first. But I'm so glad I got the Holy Ghost speaking with other tongues. Oh, speaking in other tongues, Lord, speaking in other tongues. We were set on fire by the Holy Ghost speaking in other tongues. We were set on fire by the Holy Ghost speaking in other tongues. Amen. Good Praise to be Lord. Set on fire today by the, amen, the Spirit Praise of God. We're glad to be coming to you by means of TV today. Amen. Good to be back with Brother Ray and Sister Cheryl. Amen. On the, I don't know what we call this, Ray Rife Show, I guess. Amen. But we're glad to be here. Good to feel the Spirit of the Lord. Amen. And that's a good one to come on with. And I just, we just want to get you stirred up a little bit. Amen. Amen. Feel the presence of the Lord. Hey, man, this is a good day to be alive in the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank God. I was thinking this morning, this is the day that the Lord hath made. Let us rejoice and let us rejoice and be glad in it. Amen. Amen. Glory to God. If you're able to move today, if you're able to move a finger, if you ever move a foot, amen, get all you can out of this day that the Lord's give you. Take every blessing he's got. Hallelujah. Well, amen. Brother Ray, you better get it. Amen. Feeling good.
This is Brother Jesse Estep, and his phone number is 276-259-7610. If you need him to come to preach or minister, he'll be, or sing or whatever. And I may come along help him every now and then, but we went to one last week and had a real good time. And just a lot of people calls and ask about his phone number, so that's it. It's 259-7610. And we just appreciate the goodness of the Lord. We appreciate all of our sponsors. I'll go ahead and give, appreciate Dale Joyce's cabinet. His number is 963-2019. And,
hallelujah.
And Richland's Pharmacy. That's Edwin Pruitt. His number is 963-2115. And also Hurst Scott Funeral Home, Gene Hurst and Richland's and Jeffrey. And their number is 964-4041. And also they've got a Tazzle number. It's 988-7579. And also Army and Navy Store, appreciate David and Bonnie Whitey there in Cedar Bluff. They got any kind of hunting apparel and boots and so forth. Their number is 963-4415. And also we appreciate Eileen Hope and Nanny Carr. And also Linda Myrtle Plaster. And appreciate Jennings Webb and Hazel Vance and Betty Sword and Linda Johnson. And Sister Linda, I think, has been pretty sick. I'd like to hear from her to see how she's doing. Somebody said she was real sick. And I'd like to send that song to Noah and Carrie Boyd and Linda Simmons, and also, well, different ones. I'll just cut it a little short today, send that Joe and Doris Ward a song, and also Janice Hubbard, and that's, then we'll get the rest of them next time, Brother Jesse.
Amen.
But we just appreciate each one. I think we'll try one in G, brother. We'll let Brother Jesse sing another, and he's really been a blessing here on that Holy Ghost song. I can't make it without the Lord. That's what this song says. Just listen to the words of it. And Sister Beulah Lane always liked this song, and she went on to be with her maker this past year, and we really miss them, and she was a good supporter of the radio, and we appreciate all the people that do support her radio and TV ministry. But listen to the words of this song. I don't understand the reason for this valley. This valley I walk through. Now I can't comprehend by now what God is doing. All I know is I can't make it, Lord, without you. I wouldn't want to make it. It's all a mystery unfolding.
it's all a mystery unfolding. All I know is I can't make it, Lord, without you. All I know is I can't make it, Lord, without you.
I like seeing that Man Cheryl's brother,